working part-time in a five-a-dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. It seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. And that's when I saw her. Oh, I saw her. She walked in the outdoor, outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. She's built like she was, like she had the nerve to ask me if I planned to do her any harm. So look here, I put her on the back of my bike, and we went riding down by old man Johnson's farm. I said, now overcast days never turn me on, but there's something about the clouds in her midst. She wasn't too bright, but I could tell when she kissed me, she knew how to get a kiss. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. I love her. The rain sounds so cool when it hits the barn roof, and the horses wonder who you are. The thunder drowns out what the lightning sees, and you feel like a movie star. Listen, they say the first time ain't the greatest, but if I had the chance to do it all again, I wouldn't change a stroke, 'cause baby, you're the most. With a girl as fine as she was then, she wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her.